saved.
The purpose for her pain.
Purpose for her pain. Yes.
Yes. Not like to relate to y'all something that happened to me easy. Diane made an appointment for me and her to go to a beauty shop to have my hair fixed. And Diane was going to get a permanent. I was just going to have mine put up.
Right.
And the woman said she could do it over the phone. But when I got there, she went ahead and put Diane's permanent in. And her and Diane and another woman were talking. And they got to talking about Pentecostal people. They were Church of God. And they were talking about how Pentecostal people had faith to be saved. I'm just sitting there listening. Nobody even realized that I'm Pentecostal.
That's right.
I didn't say a word. You know, I'm just sitting there listening.
Yes, I did.
And they were talking about how that seemed like they had more faith than anybody else, and they got healings for anybody else, and they just didn't do it. Diane never once told them, and they never once realized that I was Pentecostal. And I didn't tell. They didn't ask, and I didn't tell them. I just listened.
That's right.
And so after they got through talking, I told them, I said, well, I want y'all to know that God healed my husband of cancer about 3 times. Twice of lung cancer, and once of cancer of the ear.
Mm-hmm.
And it just dumbfounded them. They just couldn't believe that God had really healed him.
Mm-hmm. Yes,
I said, he died with prostate cancer, but that's not what healed him. He died with an old age disease.
Yes, it is.
Coronary arteries. That's what killed him. But actually what he died of, it was just his time to go.
Just his time to go.
Amen.
Amen.
So I like
yes,
to tell you, I mean, it's just amazing how people observe you. They know your life without even really knowing your
life. That's right.
Yes.
They see it in you, but they don't even really realize what they're seeing.
That's right.
Yeah.
When I went up to my sister that same Sunday, last Sunday, well, I got there, they asked us, you know, we was all going to eat, and John Ray, my brother-in-law, we all asked him to say the blessing. He said, no, Elizabeth, you say it. I said, well, okay, I mean, any time I get a chance, I want to praise the Lord.
Yes,
so
amen.
I went ahead and said the blessing, and I just say what comes to mind. I praise the Lord more than I say a blessing, you know.
Yes,
and Francis's ex-daughter-in-law was there, and she heard it all. And at the very end, I don't know why I said it, but I said, I thank you, Jesus, that I am your child.
Yes, amen.
And we all began to eat, and she made a statement. She said, well, me and Johnny go to church. I was talking about her son, Gary, her son. So we go to church. He goes to somewhere and she goes to a Pentecostal. She is by no means Pentecostal. Her parents let you know.